Scottish Hotels off the Thames of Sugar. Czechoslovakia was among the first.
Yeah.
the Airbus plant at Broughton, which is a major contributor to the UK's part of the global aerospace industry, employing 6,000 people, and which manufactures wings for almost all of Airbus's commercial designs. This is the first Lufthansa XL aircraft in terms of the flight test effort, and was the second to enter service. The engines, incidentally, British to Rolls-Royce Trent 700 turbofans, 71,000 pounds of thrust each. Into the vertical.